Once upon a time, there lived a colony of emperor penguins in the cold Antarctic. They were living there happily as long as they knew. On that iceberg lived Fred. Fred is a very quiet and concerned person. One day, Fred saw a crack on their iceberg, and it was melting. He felt worried and wanted to share it with someone. Fred told the serious matter to Alice, who was also the council member. At first, Alice wouldn't believe Fred. Fred then took Alice to see for herself the problem, and she was shocked to see the crack. She felt that the matter must be brought to the attention of the council. Next day, she arranged for a meeting with the whole penguin community to explain to them the serious problem. Soon after that, all the penguins gathered at the community center. The meeting was chaired by their leader, Lewis. Fred and Alice explained the danger that was coming to the whole community and reminded them that they may soon have no place to live if the iceberg continued to melt. Alice and Fred showed photos of the crack. They said that the iceberg might melt in 2 months' time. Many of the penguins understood the problem. However, there was a group of penguins who just refused to believe that the iceberg was melting. They were the No-No Gang. After the briefing to the community, the CEO, Lewis, formed a working team to find a solution for the problem. As the team was out there discussing, they meet Mike, the Ice Monster. Fred asked, "What are you doing here?" Mike replied that it was searching for a new place for its family. Fred then asked, "Do you have a permanent place to live?" The Ice Monster replied, "No, no, no. We are like nomads, always changing our place." The penguins were taken by surprise to know that the Ice Monster led a nomadic lifestyle, moving from one place to the other. With the nomad's idea in mind, the team went out to look for a suitable place to move the whole colony of penguins out from the melting iceberg. The team found a new iceberg, and it was accepted by Lewis and the council members. The date for moving out was decided. Everyone was busy packing their belongings and looking forward to the D-Day. The No-No Gang was just watching and tried to convince the others not to leave the iceberg, but nobody listened to the No-Nos. Finally, the No-Nos also decided to follow them and started packing. On the next day, the penguins convoyed and completely started moving to the newly found iceberg, which was going to be their new home. Suddenly, the front of the iceberg that they left collapsed and sank into the water. All the penguins turned back to see and were shocked that the iceberg which was home to them sinking into the water. They were all very sad. However, they still continued their journey to their new home. Finally, the penguins landed on the new iceberg. Later in the evening, the penguins enjoyed themselves by hosting a party.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
Move it!
Change and transformation are part and parcel of our lives. People and environments change, and we have to adapt to it if we want to sustain ourselves. If the penguins can adapt to changes, why not we?
I got the new one.
Kau tunggu lompat je ni. Dia rekod.
Kenapa aku pula? Kenapa sanggut?
Okay, go. Pergi sikit.
Tengok tu.
Okay, patah balik. Balik. Aku record ni.
I was born probably about 68 years ago, over by that tree over there, yeah. And I remember things changed a lot in those days in Madagascar. It wasn't so commercial, you know? It wasn't all about money and who's got the latest tree and what leaves are you wearing and who's got the latest fur on their back, you know? Those days it was just me and a couple of the others, you know, doing the jungle boogie, you know? Jungle boogie! Jungle boogie! Not bad, eh? I like it.